The Academic Staff Union of Universities, ASU, and the Non-Academic Staff Union of Universities, NASU, have locked the main entrance of the Lagos State University, LASU, over the payment of the minimum wage. The free flow of vehicular movement is hindered by the protesting members who gathered as early as 7 a.m. and prevented both students and lecturers from gaining entrance. Those locked out of the school include the Vice Chancellor of the University, Professor Olarewaju Fagbohun. Pictures showed students and lecturers prevented from gaining entrance into the Lagos State University during the protest by ASU and NASU members.